Hello, dear friend. Welcome to my channel. Have a great time listening to this new story. Mia was a little girl of 5 when she dreamed of becoming a doctor, because it was great to save other people's lives and help her family. But no one could imagine what she would have to face later. The girl was a long-awaited child in the family and the only one. Parents predicted her successful and good future. From childhood, she treated dolls and pets. They had 2 dogs and a cat. Mia was never neglected, and when she went to school, she became the favorite of all the teachers. As the years went by, at the age of 11, during one of her medical examinations, Mia felt bad and got dizzy. The doctors did more tests to find out the cause, but nothing could be found. For a long time, Mia's mother and father went to different doctors, visiting the best clinics in the area. Mia was getting worse and worse, and the treatment didn't help. Mia already knew something was wrong, though her parents kept it together so Mia wouldn't worry. Finally, the doctors diagnosed her with brain cancer. There wasn't enough money for treatment, but friends and relatives helped, and parents took a loan from the bank. They also applied to a special fund to collect donations for the treatment. The Center for Children's Aid raised money for the treatment quickly. There were announcements in all of the social networks. However, the disease was taking its toll and Mia fell ill. The money was collected and treatment began. Mia fought the disease for 2 years. Sometimes she was getting better and sometimes getting worse, her strength was running out. Her parents and doctors said Mia was a real hero and a very strong girl. Everyone believed that she would defeat the disease. When Mia was 13, the treatment was no longer working and the disease began to progress. There was almost no chance of recovery. She began to forget herself at times. But she kept telling her mother she would go on living. It was very painful to hear that, especially when parents knew the truth. But mom and dad would understand the truth of those words later. Closer to her death, Mia told her mother that she wanted to donate her organs to other children in order to continue living in others. Mom cried. It was hard for her to hear this, but her daughter insisted on signing the contract and consent. It was important for her to leave so that she could return in other children's lives and help them get on with their lives. She did not become a doctor, but she would become a savior for several children. It was the only thing she would have time to do with her life. It was a great pain for the family to lose their daughter in front of their eyes every day. Shortly after talking to her mother, Mia died. Her organs were transported to critically ill children who could still be saved. Mother and father came down the hall of the hospital tired and crying. Everything had happened, a completely different life had come. Although they were heartbroken, they consoled themselves with the thought that for 13 years she had been with them and given them the joy of being parents. After a long time, when the parents had recovered a little from their loss, they came up with the idea of adopting a child from an orphanage. They had been interested in the girl about 2 years old. When they found out her name, they were shocked. The girl's name was Mia and her parents had died in a car accident, so she was left alone. So little Mia entered the family easily, became the favorite of her new parents, and grew up loving and caring. Most importantly, when she grew up, she became a pediatric surgeon. She didn't choose her profession by accident. Her parents told her a story about a brave little girl who sacrificed herself for others.